Africa, a continent of abundant land, resources, and rich with unique cultures. By 2035, there will be more employable youth in Africa than the rest of the world combined. And by 2040, the continent will have a larger potential workforce than China or India. Currently, over 65% of Africa's labor force is employed in the agricultural sector, of which between 60 and 80% are women. Most are smallholder farmers without formal training, and many African countries are yet to realize the full potential for economic growth through agriculture. Across the continent, job creation and agriculture are inextricably linked. The Comprehensive Africa Agriculture Development Program, CADIP, is the African Union strategy to achieve food security and agriculture-based growth. The entire African continent, all 55 AU member states, signed the Malabo Declaration, which champions CADIP as the blueprint for Africa's agricultural transformation. This mandate forms part of the AU's Agenda 2063, a strategic framework to create the Africa we want. An integrated, prosperous and peaceful Africa, driven by its own citizens and representing a dynamic force in the international arena. The mandate also contributes towards realizing the UN Sustainable Development Goals. To achieve this, the NEPAD agency established the Agricultural Technical Vocational Education and Training, ATVET project, to develop agricultural capacity in 12 partner countries. The aim is to equip an emerging youthful and mostly female agricultural workforce with the necessary skills to drive Africa's agricultural transformation. The approach is unique in that it works alongside government and the private sector to establish what agricultural value chains will have the biggest economic impact based on country-specific needs. Take Ghana, for example. The majority of their economically viable agriculture is based on pineapple and citrus. These value chains have many independent parts to them, from planting to harvesting, processing, and several other activities along the value chain. For pineapple and citrus to become a viable commercial product, each activity along this value chain needs to be further developed in order for it to be profitable. Working with both government and the private sector, ATVET establishes what skills are needed by the labor market and therefore need to be developed in order to complete the value chain. The value chain approach is also important for women's economic empowerment. African women contribute the majority of labor in the value chain, but are often excluded or lack the necessary skills to earn profits from the most lucrative segments. Once skills needs are identified, the project develops curricula and training material that are nationally recognized and country-specific. Agricultural Training Centers, ATCs, are then supported or set up to provide gender-responsive training. This means that learning is people-focused, flexible and adaptable to the learner's needs and addresses the needs of women, for example, by providing childcare facilities. Through competency-based training, CBT, along agricultural value chains, ATVET students are equipped with the required skills to meet labor market needs. A vital component is that training is extremely practical, where on-the-job training provides real-world workplace learning. Private sector partners provide support through apprenticeships as well as mentoring for students during work experience. Within this strategic partnership, there is constant dialogue between government, private sector, and ATVET actors, allowing for new knowledge to be included, training to be updated, and best practices to be disseminated. Regional and continental knowledge sharing is a critical component of the ATVET's project success. Best practices in agricultural skills development and along similar value chains are regularly shared between 12 partner countries. Proven successful models can then be upscaled and applied across the entire continent. ATVET is harnessing the potential of Africa's youthful demographic to change their own future. So far, 6,200 students have been trained. Over 250 training modules have been developed for 10 agricultural value chains, with 25 ATVET training centers in 12 countries. For the continent, this presents remarkable opportunities to improve the lives of its people. Imagine the impact this could have across the continent of Africa. It's only the beginning of realizing the crucial role that agriculture can play in creating jobs and promoting employability for a sustainable future and to create the Africa we want.